Hi, in this tutorial I'll be showing you how to make a font in Illustrator with fontself, which can also be imported into FontLab. To begin with, I've already designed my lowercase letters. Now I'll be starting with my uppercase ones. I want to set a guideline, so using Ctrl R to bring up the rulers, I'll drag a guideline down to my base. Before starting, I also made sure Snap to Grid was on, as was my grid. I'll also set up my grid to 100 pixels with intervals at every 10. I'm going to start with my A. For this, I'm using my pen tool with a stroke size of 20 points. After drawing my first half, I can edit the slant by selecting the 2 points. Then, pressing O and holding down Alt while left-clicking, I can reflect my shape vertically. To make the ends straight, I then go to Object Expand and then I draw my rectangle over my ends. I then use the Pathfinder tool to unite my shapes and then subtract the box from it. I can then hide my guides to check out my shapes. I decided I wasn't happy with my A, so I started again. If you want to watch the rest of my process and how the other letters were made, you can watch on. The speed has been sped up by 4, so you'll need to slow down the video if you want to watch it in real time. You can do this in YouTube by going to Settings, Playback Speed, and setting it to 0.25. If, on the other hand, you want to skip ahead, you can go to 10 minutes 17 seconds. Once you've completed your alphabet, you'll need to expand it. I usually make a copy. Then selecting all, go to Edit Object, Expand and use the Pathfinder tool to unite. Once all your letters are expanded and grouped, select A to Z as well as the guideline and drag your letters into fontself.